JetBlue beginning new service between Palm Springs and New York City. And KMIR News is along for the ride. More specifically, Dan Ball and Sumata Smith, who are live at the airport, still awake at 11 o'clock on a Thursday night. Hi, guys.
Good morning, good night, good afternoon.
Yes.
What time is it? We don't know.
Yeah, we don't even know. We've been
We're
up for
so
a really long time.
Yeah.
But this is all worth it. This is a great opportunity for, obviously, Palm Springs and JetBlue.
It is. Joining us here live at the airport right now with a beautiful JetBlue behind
us
is our new mayor, Palm Springs, Robert Moon. I love it. We've got
Robert Land
and the moon. We have landed JetBlue in Palm Springs. You guys just literally came on the first flight from New York here. We're about to get on the first flight to New York.
From
How
Palm
was
Springs.
It, Mayor?
It was amazing. I mean, we got on the plane in New York. The terminal was beautiful. They had all the mid-century furniture there. They were playing Frank Sinatra. It was like a little bit of Palm Springs in New York. And then we got on this beautiful airplane with everything you could possibly want, television in each seat.
There's something called FlyY, right?
Yeah, well, it was great.
I saw you Facebooking. Were you Facebooking and tweeting and sending stuff, right?
Free Wi-Fi, so you can sit on the plane and Facebook. Mm-hmm. It's great.
Rob, real quick, why did JetBlue pick Palm Springs?
I've been coming out here 35 years. Everybody who lives here knows why we picked Palm Springs. We should have been here ages ago. We're sorry. We're here. This is the best place. What a great destination for New Yorkers to come.
Mm-hmm.
And for all the people here in the Valley, come visit us in New York.
And what a great change in weather. Since I do weather, you know, we're going from 70 degrees typically, and then you can go from the desert weather to New York weather. See snow flurries and then come back in one day. How was the flight and how was the weather?
Well, I did tell the people in New York, I said the only ice they're going to see in Palm Springs is going to be in their cocktails.
That's right. In a pool.
But I told them if they got homesick, they could take the tram up and go throw a snowball and come back down and sit by the pool.
Right.
So,
Mayor Rob, we know you guys had a long day. We'll let you go. Gino, we want to remind our viewers out there where we will be tomorrow morning.
Yes.
Bright and early from 5 to 7. We'll be broadcasting live from 30 Rock. 30 Rockefeller, where the Today Show takes place. We'll be live in their studio, so you got to tune in. Yes, Gino, we're
Don't
not sleeping.
Don't miss that one.
We'll see you from 5 to 7, and then again 11 to 12 in New York City. It's going to be a fun time. Thanks to JetBlue
and
the city
much,
of Palm Springs for letting KMIR tag along on this inaugural flight. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Thank you guys.
Gino.
Dan Sumata, when are you guys coming back? You're not flying back tomorrow, are you?
You know, it's going to be my first time in New York,
That's
so
right.
these guys have told me I may not come back.
She's staying till Sunday. Yeah. I'm coming back right away tomorrow night. I'm doing a turn and burn.
What's the first thing I should do in New York?
Times Square.
Times Square. Okay, for first-timers, there you go. Put Times Square on the list.
And by the way, just got to throw this in, Gino. The flights run 5 days a week. And, Rob, if I get this wrong, cut in. It is Thursday through Monday.
Mm-hmm.
They are red-eyes. And if you book out 21 days in advance, you can get tickets for as cheap as I've seen, $69 one way. Is that about right? Are they up a little bit now to
$99?
Okay. I know one
that's
of the travelers that flew in tonight said he booked about 6 weeks ago and got one for $69.
For the sale,
yeah,
that's
amazingly cheap. Again, 5 days a week through May 1st.
Yeah.
So during season. So what I love is that we can take maybe a little break from all the tourists and go to New York and see a show like you said, Mayor.
I told the people in New York, not only can they come see us, but people here who love New York and can go there for the weekend.
Yeah. That'd be great. We gotta go. The flight leaves at 11:53. We gotta go.
We gotta get on the plane.
You guys, have fun. Travel safe. We'll be right back.
Fall in love with the choice.